Okay guys, now today we will do some homemade butter. What we need is 1 liter of cream. You need to use a cream of 35% of fat maximum. To make your kitchen safe, just put the tissue around. And now you can put maximum. Now we can check. It's coming in ramping cream now. Now we need a little more. Now you can see the cream is coming more liquid. Now we stop. We open and all your butter is here. We will take out the butter and we will put in the cheese cloth. And now your cheese cloth with your butter inside, you close this one and you press to take out maximum of the liquid. 1/2, I will put some rock salt inside. And you mix. Me, I put only rock salt, but you can put some fresh herb, garlic, you can put some paprika, everything you want, you know. You can do different color of butter and it will be funny on your table if you are with your family. And always be safe and healthy.